What's up, guys? Going back to the city again today. Wanted to take you guys with me.
Walk with me.
Back in New York City today. It's a beautiful day out in Manhattan. Right now I am in front of Penn Station. Just took the train in. I'm meeting my manager right now. I'm gonna meet her at a hotel about 5 blocks away. I used to work at a modeling agency that's all the way down there called Abrams Artists. That's the building right there. Crazy. I actually had to come out here yesterday. The day after Jeremy and I got shit-faced.
Bottoms up!
Yeah, so I didn't even know you could chase Jameson with pickle juice. That was not that bad. I mean, I woke up, I was fresh, didn't feel hungover. I guess the pickle juice did work. Kind of counteracts the Jameson and even the beer, too. But I don't get to see Jeremy a lot and, you know, got a chance to hang out with my bro, watching football. Yeah, Monday I had something out here, but I can't tell you guys that yet. Hopefully sooner or later I'll be able to share that with you guys. But today I'm just out here, have a couple meetings. I'm meeting up with my manager right now at a hotel. And yeah, it's a beautiful day. Hope you guys are having a great day yourselves if you're seeing this right now. Hope you guys are liking the vlogs too. You know, it's a good opportunity for me to take you guys with me. For those of you that don't come out here a lot, don't get to see the city, that's why I'm doing it. So thanks for watching, guys. That's just cruel. That's just cruel, leaving you out here. Poor guy, you okay? You sweating? Bring your dog inside. Give him some air conditioning, man. Yeah, I'm meeting someone here. Is there a restaurant somewhere?
Right behind you to the glass doors.
Is that okay that I'm doing?
It's okay to go to the restaurant, not okay to record.
I'm not recording you, okay. I'm just recording the top.
It's okay to go to the restaurant, not okay to record us.
I'm not recording you, I'm just recording the top. My manager, Vanessa. You look like that jean jacket.
I know.
Tell them about the Oakland Raiders, though. What happened on Sunday night?
They choked.
Is your dad pissed?
Yeah. But he said that when they won the Super Bowl before, they
lost. Were shitty like that?
They lost to the same team, so maybe.
Where are we going right now?
Foot Locker. All meetings.
Meetings.
Yep. All day.
Capriani. To one hotel in Brooklyn and beautiful. There's the bridge right there. Right there is a Freedom Tower. I'm getting out of here now. I gotta train somebody about 10 o'clock. It's like 7:30 right now. I gotta catch a train. Thank you guys for walking with me today. Good morning, guys. I am out to breakfast right now, about to get a pre-workout meal in. It's around 10 o'clock right now. I ordered some wheat germ and banana pancakes along with like a whole shitload of potatoes, onions, and peppers. Just a carb up for a pre-workout meal. I'm gonna take you guys with me to the gym today, show you my arm, bicep, tricep workout. I've been going to the gym a lot more lately now that my shoulder's almost 99% back to full health. So I'm excited to take you guys to the gym with me today. I hope you're ready to see what my workouts are like. Stay tuned. Pre-workout meal is done. and I'm not really feeling so heavy, didn't really overeat. That's key. You don't want to overeat before your workout. You want to give yourself time to digest a good meal so you can just use that source of energy for your workout. See you guys in a little bit. Have to get a good workout in. Today I'm doing an arm workout. Basically the way I do it is biceps, triceps, biceps, triceps. You know, you could always go biceps, 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 you know, a couple sets of that and then go your tries. But I like to work both at the same time because I feel like I get the best pump that way. But keep in mind, it's all about the way your body reacts to what you do, not anybody else. So you gotta know your body, you gotta know yourself and know what works best for you. last workout of the day for biceps and triceps. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Be working out. I'm spent.